Okay. And as you see Dan here, he's coming out of this little tight area. He can't barely squeeze himself out. I mean, you know, folks, it's just too tight up here for anybody to move around in this little area up here.